Dr. Singh, please tell me about your experience in implant dentistry.
I've been a dentist for about 32 years this year, and I've been doing dental implants for about 22 years. And in that time, we've seen the whole process evolve, we've seen the technology evolve, and especially with implants, we've gone from the conventional way of doing things, and I've been utilizing a computer-guided approach. The first computer-guided implants I did, when the technology was in its infancy, and that was probably about 12 years ago already. These days, we have the scanners and all the equipment we need in-house, so it's a much more efficient process for the patient. It is remarkably different from what the computer or the conventional treatment is.
How has the dental implant treatment procedure changed in the last 22 years?
Over the last 22 years, I've seen the process evolve to where we are today. And today we truly can do implants in a day. We actually have the technology to do a computer-guided, scanned, planned implant can be placed, the abutments can be made, and the crown can be made all in one day. So where we previously had to, this process could take several months, today, if all the factors are in our favor, we don't have any infection or something like that, and if it's an ideal solution, we can get the entire thing done in one day, in one location.
Dr. Singh, you mentioned an integrated treatment plan. Is this a benefit of the under one roof concept?
It's more than just being in one roof. It's the fact that the solution is pre-planned, and it's each component is part of an integrated solution. The integrated final solution and the components go together, and we're in control of each step of the process, and we're able to do it in one location as part of one treatment plan, because we're working in the most efficient manner together, because we're working from that integrated treatment plan.